Hi, y'all. As you can see, I have a leg here. We're going to paint a leg today, if I can't get through this without laughing. So here's my challenges. It is 3D. It's tall. I don't know what consistency is going to be best. And if y'all forgive the way I sound, I had dental surgery on Tuesday. So anyway, on the top there's this hole. Can you see that? Okay, cool. Don't fight me. And this leg is standing up merely by a magnet on this plate that it came with. And it's just a metal plate. Looks like a mirror, actually, but it's not. It's metal. And it just sticks to it. Pretty strong magnet. So I've got it underneath plastic to protect that plate. And then, I thought about it doing horizontal this way, but we're going to see. If I don't like it, I can wipe it off and start over. This is my water bucket. Here's the colors that I'm choosing from. I've got all the primaries here, all the primary colors, red, yellow, and blue. So I've got Liquitex, Cadmium Red, Medium Hue. I have got Iridescent Medium with Diamond Silver Pearl Powder mixed in with it, and Floetrol. And that is by Concrete Canvas Systems. Then we've got Ceram Coat Bright Yellow. We have got Liquitex Cadmium Yellow Medium Hue. We have got Phthalo Blue, and this is Art Advantage. Then I've got just Iridescent Medium Period with no powder in it, mixed with Floetrol. Then we've got Phthalo Blue with Iridescent Medium, half and half. And then we've got Cerulean Blue by Art Advantage. Oh, this Phthalo Blue is, well, crap. Oh, that's Liquitex. My bad. Then we've got, and I can't say it, but it's U-T-R-E-C-H-T. I think it's German. Utrecht? No, no. Medium Red. And, of course, you've got my favorite friend, Black 2.0. And that is by Culture Shock. At least that's where you can go to get it online. And then I've got Green, Blue, Purple Flash by Paint with Pearl. That's, a powder, mica powder. And that's with gloss medium. And I've just got a little bit of that left. I've got plenty of powders, just didn't mix that much. So I'm just going to get right to it because I have no idea how this is going to work out. We'll see. I'm going to start off with a little black. As silicone goes, treadmill belt. See? That's what I'm using because I mixed up some of these earlier and I didn't put any silicone in it, so I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna mix these colors. Let's see, we're starting out with some black. That's pretty thin. So this might just run right off this leg. I painted the leg, by the way, with gesso first. Go in with some iridescent medium right there. That's pretty thick. With gesso, homemade gesso, that I learned off Lily's Mix from Lily's channel called Lily's Mix. And because I watched several, hers was the one that I could get my head around best. So, anyway, so, and I'm really digging the way it works, too. I mean, it works real well. I've only got a couple reds here, so this one I know is translucent. Then we're going with just, and I don't want to go back with this silver flash. No black. I want some separation here, so we're going to go like that. Then we're going to layer in some with this. I hope the bottom, is that, oh, shoot, see what I mean? That cup has already opened up because of that silicone stuff. Dang it. No issue. No issue. We got this. Ha ha ha. Oh. Ha ha. So then we're going to go like this. Oh, got to open that first. Go like this. Open. Did you? That's like water. That's really thin there. That'll work. We'll see how this turns out. Who knows? I might just have myself a complete mess, but at least I gave it a shot. Gave it a good college try, if you will. Sprinkle with this. Black again. A whole layer of it. And I know I'm probably gonna be wasting some paint. I would just rather have too much than not enough. I'm gonna go. That is so thin. That's okay. This is that purple flash. And all right, here we go. Oop. If I don't, just don't fall down. All right, here we go. A lot of wasted paint, but it won't get wasted. That is looking freaking cool. Alrighty. So I can always mix some more and pour it over the back of this leg, which is what's what I'm gonna do. That looks beautiful down here. Of course it would. That's looking pretty cool, actually. I'm really kind of digging it. It needs... then let's do this. Alright. We gotta do it before it goes away. So there. There's black. Let's do some of this. I'm thinking maybe. Not much of that. This is meat kaput. Alrighty. We'll go blue. Yellow, fluorescent yellow, or neon yellow, whatever you want to call it. This is, oh, shoot some down in there too. I'm gonna go with some of this iridescent medium, which is really thin. Black. It's looking weird, but it's looking interesting too at the same time. Back and the front look really cool. This is what looks cool. And it's still flowing off of this leg, too. I wonder if I just touch it and see what happens. Oh, wow, that doesn't, right there. That helped. There's a little spot right there. I'm gonna get the back of this. So, let me give this a whirl. And you stick. You stick. Get a swizzle stick. Strangest looking thing. The back looks really cool. I should have put this on a Lazy Susan. What I should have done. So I'm going to pour it like here. Let it go that way and see what happens. That looks cool. And probably would have been better doing this with doing it horizontally, but you know, you only live once, and I'm just playing it anyway. And on top of that, she don't know I'm doing this to her leg. But her best friend is my good friend, and he said she'd probably love it regardless of what I did. This was, yeah, so we're gonna see how it turns out. It's not so bad so yet. It's interesting, I'll give you that. Let's go here. A little bit of more paint. Okay, that didn't work out very well. I'm starting to mix this up a little bit. That's okay, I know how to cheat. There we go. So I'm gonna do it like this. And get this heel.
we go.
There's everything covered on that end. This actually looks pretty cool. I'm kind of digging it. Like I said, if I don't really enjoy the way it turns out,
I'll just wipe it off later. But I got some beautiful stuff going on down in here. I think it's about time I get that thing off of here and spread out that paint and have its day. Or I can dip canvas in. I got a couple small canvases I can go grab. Dip it in there. See how the top turned out. Get my stool back over here. I know I'm probably not talking very loud, and I'm sorry about that, but you're clear across the room. That looks amazing up here. I do like the way these colors turned out. I'm gonna take a torch to it, see what happens. But I can't burn it for too long. Because there is a leg that is plastic underneath this thing. This is actually really kind of cool. And it's still flowing. Wondering what would happen if I went and put it up on end. Because I'm trying to do this without making a huge mess, but a mess I might have to make. Okay. Dee dee dee. Dee 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 dee. Oh, she just kicked some paint out the way. Ooh, that is straight up mud now. There. Okay, so I'm thinking we're gonna put this right there. I'm gonna hold this leg up for a minute. Move all my paints out the way. And we're just gonna reposition that plate. I probably didn't think this out very well. You just hang on right there, that'd be a good idea. Don't know, I didn't know what else gonna happen. Probably should just leave it alone. Is that what y'all would do, is leave it alone? I ain't gonna do that. I want a little bit more. I want to do more is what I want to do. I just want to play more, whether it looks good or not. This is the first leg I've ever painted. Well, buddy, what'd you do today? I painted a leg, and it wasn't attached to a body. You figure that one out. Okay. All right. Come here, Missy. And up you go. Good job. Now. I don't want you right there. Ah! God, that's a strong magnet. There we go. Now, what I'm gonna do with you is, pardon me, need one of these. I'm gonna put you up on a little stilt and let you run the other way. Oop, shit, shoot. Shoot, sorry. I cussed. Oh my. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Alrighty, now that that's that way, let me zoom you in a little bit better. I'm kind of digging it though. I just want to get at this, is what I want to get at. That looks amazing down in there. It won't if I stick something in it, I know it won't, but if I move it around, I might get some pieces of jewelry out of it. So Cabochon. Mud. However, there's a reason that God made rulers. I got one right here. Just move that along. That's a lot of paint. It looks actually really pretty. I know you guys can't see it, but
We'll see how it dries.
Some of it's really freaking ugly, but
it is now dripping off the heel.
I'm kind of liking it though. I think I'm just gonna leave it like that.
I just want it to stop running. Just stop running, y'all. Stop running.
The reason I want it to drip off the back of the leg is eventually what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it, I'm going to paint a black stripe right down the back of the leg like it's.
This is interesting, if nothing else.
And it's right up her alley. I got a leg up on the competition. But a book.
I'm sorry, this is just funny.
Hi. Let's go this way. Oops, sorry. Just don't want to get... Arrgh! That is the weirdest looking thing, isn't it? It's kind of cool, though. All right, I got this off a dead reptilian alien. He didn't mind too much. He had three extra. Three, count them.
That's where I got this. We'll go with that. But he steps off camera. And I think we need something else because you can't see this. How cool this is. You really can't from there, but I guess I could bring him in. All right. So I'm just going to go ahead and pick up the iPad and move you over here so you can see it. All right. Then we'll go from there. How's that?
Okay, so here's my options. All right, now, so I'm gonna pick you up so y'all can see how interesting that is. What do y'all think? The weirdest looking thing I've ever seen. A lot of green and yellow in it. I just wish the whole thing would have turned out more like this, and probably would if I used a fresh cup, which I just may do. I don't know yet, but you can see near the toe it got really gross, and it started to get that way here. I wonder what would happen if I used white. But there's gonna be so much neat stuff happening to this thing as it dries. So let's do some torching and see. I know that y'all can only see one part of it, and I'm sorry about that. I don't know what to tell you, other than cope. That looks freaky. That just looks wrong. All right, let's see, what can I do here to change this up a bit? That is a lot of wasted paint. Well, I didn't think this out very well, now did I? I am gonna go just like this. See what happens. Do it down here first. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that is cool as hell. Alrighty, I'm gonna sit here and play. Y'all can watch, you can go do something else. But I get to see firsthand how this is turning out, and it's cool. Let's run this up the leg then. Just let it go where it wants to go. And I can put more paint on top of this. I most certainly can. So I can do what I want. Probably, oh, wow. All right, that's just way too freaking cool. Except for that, but that's all right. That looks amazing. All right, let's just mix some more here. I'll mix it in front of you. Okay, so we're not gonna spray it this time with some silicone. I'm gonna start off with some white. Not so much. Then we're gonna go in some, we've already got red, we've already got yellow. Let's do some blues.
Singing the blues. Oh, y'all can't see this, can you? Oh, so sorry. Here, I'm mixing some color up with a new cup. And see, I got blue in there, I got white in there, put in some red. So I'm really dig just a little bit of the red. And then we're gonna go with some yellow. Although I've already got plenty of yellow in there. I do like that bright yellow though, that's so cool. Then we're gonna go with some dark blue. Then we're gonna go with some phthalo blue again, with some iridescent medium in it, And I'm gonna throw in some of this right here. Swirl it around some. We're going to stop right there. I'm not going to mix anymore because you know what a waste. I'm already wasting paint. I'm not wasting. It's an experiment. We're having fun, yes? So there. Where's my rag? There you are. Now the fun part is gonna figure out how I'm gonna resin this MF-er, this heifer. There we go, let's call it a heifer. So I'm swiping off all the tops of my bottles so they don't get clogged. Because the next thing I'm gonna film is a ginormous round that I found. Poet didn't know it. Yep, I said I found it. I was walking home from the train the other day. Had been up to the VA to fight with them some more, and that's what I want to do. Let's just leave it like that. And as I was rounding this corner, there was this old lazy. Oh, you guys haven't been turned. Sorry about that. Make sure that y'all can see what I'm doing. Here we go. Well, as best I can, I might just bring you here. I know what we can do. Up you go. And there you have it. Is that better? Move you in. There, now y'all can see what I'm doing. Stop whining. Wham! Alright. So. That is really freaking cool though. I want to add in some brightness here. I'm going to do it right here. Yes. No, no, let it work. Yes, straight down the leg. That was the ticket. And I do believe I'm going to stop about right there. Not quite. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, I do believe we have a winner. She's got like this little shoe thing going on now. I do like these colors a lot better, but I'm liking how it's got the juxtaposition of everything on here. Do this one right here. See what happens. Okay, there's the other side look. Oh yeah. scoot over some. Get yourself in there. Water's not cold. Water in this. Ruh-roh. Getting a little bit of some cool mud right there. I'm not digging that, so
we're done with that part.
Put some more colors up in here. I don't like that white patch now. Not at all. So we're going to remedy that. We're going to do some of this cerulean. Do some of the darker blue. Okay, now that's it. I'm not going to mess with it anymore.
That looks good. That looks really cool.
Okay, I think I found it. Get this dark spot right here and we'll call it done. Now, will it look the same when I stand it up? Of course not. Of course not. It's not supposed to. That's why they call it pour, P-O-U-R, painting. Okay, that just looks too freaking cool. I don't care who you is. That looks really cool. I knew this was going to take a lot of paint, but you ought to see what happened when I put this other color on it. It just turned out amazing. We're done. Alrighty. Now, just let it stop running. There's a lot of paint down here. I'm going to play in it here in a minute. Wow. This looks amazing. It looks absolutely amazing. I'm impressed. And surprised, quite honestly.